Shotty ice cold, still phone a nigga. Pop me a parking float like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention.
It's a girl from India. I'm back on another video. I swear I don't feel like doing this. I do not feel like changing all these clothes. Look at my hair. This lightning bad. Look, you can see the back of my hair. I just go do my hair. Okay, but today I'm gonna be doing the summer haul. But like Jason is these glow. I'm in a bathroom, as you can see. My hair is a mess. Oh wait. I don't feel like doing this. Anyways, we in the bathroom currently because the lighting in my room sucks. But I'm probably gonna end up fixing it because I gotta change my clothes in there. And I gotta show y'all where I got it from. Most of the clothes I got was from Rue 21, Forever 21, Tommy, and I think Fashion Nova. I forgot what else. Oh, and Pink. That's where mainly all the stuff I got is from there. But let's get started to the first outfit. Okay, here's the first outfit. So we just got a crop. Dang, I can't get it out. A regular crop baby blue shirt from Routine One. Then we got these overalls, but I just clipped them down here. You can wear it either way. These is from, where did I get these? What's that store called? Oh, I'm so slow. Fashion Nova. These are Fashion Nova. They ripped the color, but they go look all around. They ripped all around here, all on the butt, all on the legs, and in the front. Then I got two pockets in front. Then this shirt is just cropped. You're supposed to wear it down here. Well, I don't know if you're supposed to, but I wear mine like this. Like a little. Like this. I like this a lot. I got another shirt that's just like this, but it's not like this, but it's like, I'm gonna show y'all. It's got a shirt I was talking about. It's big. Like, it's supposed to, you know how the other one was like, it was like tight a little bit. Like, if this is tight, this make my, these part, my boobs look big. It's loose. It's like little. It's supposed to be tight. I should have got a tight size smaller, but I bought this on Routine One. It's big. I don't like it. But we got these. I was supposed to wear these with it. Just in this. We got these on the front. These little, whatever these little ball things is. I got this from Routine One too. They small. Like I put them on their tie. I'm like, no, I'm not wearing this. I dropped them on, but they go on. They're just like real tight, like. Tight, like I cannot, no. I don't like this outfit at all. Like, I hate it. The pants too, the shirt's too tight, and this shirt is loose. Like, why it couldn't be the other way around? I just put a belt on this, but I hate this shirt with passion. Like, bro, if anybody wants the shirt, just tell me. I'll give it to you. Like, bro, I don't know. I don't like this shirt. It's weird. And I'll probably wear the shirt, like, over, like, a jean jacket, because it cover up my boobs. It just makes my boobs look big, and I don't like my boobs looking big because I know they're not big, and it make it look all sack. I don't feel comfortable in it, but if anybody wants, just tell me and I'll just get to you. This is the next outfit. This one, just a regular Tommy. It's just a dress. Nothing crazy about it. You can move around a lot in it. It's from Tommy Hilfiger. I don't know how much it was. I'll have to look, but it's cute. Actually, I've been had this. It's cute. I like this dress. I wore this for graduation. Nothing. Did I wear this too? Yeah, I wore some graduating in 8th grade. Yeah. I wore this one time. It's real loose. It's cute though. I like it. I'm so good about that color. It's real loose. I'm not blind, but you can move around like it. I like this. I'm sorry if y'all can hear that TV. It's my mom. She got that TV up loud. Okay, but this outfit is just pretty basic. Let me tell y'all. Okay, so I spin these on, right? And I'm zipping it up, and the zipper then broke, bro. I wanted to start crying, like, he broke the whole thing. Like, there's no putting it in. You can't see it, but I noticed it. Okay, but this is sure. What's that, Pokemon? I don't know, it's just cute. I wear my Crocs with it. Then just got regular shorts. These are from Wilton one, I think. Yeah, this shirt, pants, dang, my bad. I didn't even cuss, but the shorts is from Wilton one. Yeah, and then the shirt is from Forever 21. They kind of have like a little section. It's not special about this. I was going to tie it up like this. You know how you tie it up, like in the front, like this? Or like on the side. I think I know what I'm talking about, but it's good like this anymore. Look it up like this. There's nothing on the back. Like a special. I like this a lot. It's like a real comfortable, like them laid back days. Like you just get dressed. Like, just laid back day, like a barbecue or something. That's why I wear this too. So, just. Okay, here's the next one. This next one, you're not supposed to wear a bra with this. I mean, you can, but it looks weird. I got a bra on because, you know, I have to, but you're supposed to wear, like, little hard things, like, they put, like, right here. You're supposed to wear one more, like, right here. So, because, like, on the sides, you got this, you can see my bra. Right here. I got this from Forever, yeah, I got this from Root to the one. It's a bodysuit. Go all the way down. The one that you button up at the bottom. And then these are the same shorts. This, I would probably wear like this. Like to the beach or something. I wear like this. Yeah, this special. This the back. And then I got this little. As y'all can see, I told you that. That little thing on the back. On the other side. I like this, but I don't. I would wear this. I don't know. Let me see if I. It like this. I don't look like this either. It's decent, but I don't know. It makes my boobs look weird. They like I don't like my boobs like that. But it's decent. The sides are cute. Just don't. If you get this or get something like this, don't wear a bra or get short sleeve. I'm gonna end up cutting this. If you know, like the boobs. They got ripped jeans and they got the little thing like that. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But go to the next one. This decent. Okay. Here's the next one. Okay, the next this one. I was making like making. This it's from Pink. It's not okay, y'all might think like it's a bra. It's not a bra. It's like one of them crop top bra shirts, like whatever it is. This is from Pink and this is from Ultima. Nothing special in the bag. You don't have to wear a bra with this, like if you don't want to, you don't have to. This is like really comfortable for real. Like real, real comfortable. Like and inside it's like all soft. Then I got like the little what's that thing called? I don't know, but it's that little boob thing you put in here, the little, I don't know what it's called, but it's real soft. I love this. Oh, I look fat. Okay, if I need to work out. I like these shorts. I got this thing at the bottom. It's cute. Nothing special about it. I would wear this. I'll probably wear this to the beach. Yeah. But. Y'all look stupid. My stomach, I need to get in shape. You know what? Let's have one. Okay, here's the next one. This one is the same. It's like the other one, but it's this. This is from Pink. But these, they too big. I don't know. Like they're not big, but they big. Then this is what it look like. In the front, it got like this little thing. And then go over to your back. They just say Pink somewhere. And then I got these to go with it. These leggings. Leggings got this little print thing on the bottom, at the bottom. I don't know, like when I put them on, cause my waist is so little and I'm little. So when I put them on, it's like big and I roll, like you know how you just roll it up, just like make sure, just roll it up. I rolled it up, it was still big, but I love this top. I would wear this like to the beach, just something I would wear to the beach. Or like, this like a working outfit, like you go work out or something. Just keep going. I like this a lot. I'm mad I can't fit these. I can fit them, but they're just big. I hate when my clothes be loose, like at the top. Then there's like no thing. You can put your belt on or nothing. That's ghetto anyway, but I like this. I like this a lot. I would rock the mess out of this. When I get my sewing, what? It's up there. This outfit I got on right now. This is my favorite one. This shirt is from from Garage. The pants are from Charlotte. And this is from, I think it's called Akira or something like that. It's just a regular, it's just a regular crop top. The jeans just ripped, they ripped all the way down to the bottom. And then I got this. What is this, Coach? I don't know. It's a Coach purse. Well, I love this outfit. This outfit is somewhere like I would wear like to the fair. Cause you know, like you don't want to look, I don't know. Cause it's gonna be hot. I know it's gonna be hot, but I'll probably wear it to like the fair. I'll wear it like to a barbecue or something. Or like to event. I love this outfit. Look, some serious vibes. I love this jacket though. Let me put it on. This jacket is too cute. I don't think I would wear this jacket with this, but okay, this jacket, I'll probably wear like if I'm going to a party, I'll wear it to a party and then I'll take the jacket with me, but like I'm gonna take like wearing it to a party, like it get hot and it get cold. I don't know. I really would like this to wear like a kickback or something like that. But even if I don't wear the jacket, I don't got to. Just wear that. With this. This purse is from Obviously Coach. Yeah. I love this outfit a lot. It's cute. Here's the next one. Boy, I love this shirt. They got this like butterfly. Yeah. I got this from Hollister, I think. I think I got this from Hollister. Well, my friend. It's a crop top. Oh, the tag can't get out. And I can reach it. Bro, I didn't feel like changing them to these pants. These pants is a struggle. I got these pants from Rootsy1. Because at the bottom, let me show you. You got this at the bottom. You know how like you put ripped jeans on and then it get like you gotta your foot get stuck. Like I do not feel like doing all that stuff. I like this shirt. I probably wear this off my white band. Don't mind the tag. I can't put it back in and I don't feel like it. It's cute. Now this is something I will wear. This is something I will wear to the fair. Like I will, this is like an everyday. I love this outfit a lot. I can look at my belt pierce. Ooh, that girl. Okay. Okay, but this is the last outfit I'm putting on. Cause it's hot. I'm ready to lay down. Whew, it's hot. But this last outfit that I put on, the rest of them, rest of my outfits is just shirt. They I think I got two more shirts to show y'all and then that's it for this video. So I lied. It's more than three shirts. Yeah, I think it's one. Oh yeah. It's like, yeah, I think it's three more shirts that I'm gonna show you. I don't feel like put them on. Okay. But here go the first shirt. It's just a regular red shirt from True Religion. It's the one I think. Why is it doing this? Okay, but here go the first shirt. Nothing on the back. It's cute. When I put it on, it was real cute. Like if you wear this with like black shorts. That's real cute black shorts, it'd be too cute. Then I got this. I swear I don't know what this is. I think it says Paradise. Paris. I don't know. I'm stupid. A little bit. A lot bit. I mean. It's just a regular white shirt. I don't know why I folded it up. If you know what it say, please tell me. Because I swear I don't. Nothing on the back. Just a regular white shirt. I wear this with like a white. My white foams. I said white foams. My gold foams. It's real cute. When I put it on. This is from Forever 21. That shirt is from... My mom ordered that. I don't know where it's from. This is from Forever 21. Then I got okay. Here we got another True Religion. This shirt is real cute. It's like real silk. The little sign. Then at the back, it got that man. Is that True Religion thing? It's too cute. I love the back. Damn. This last shirt, this one. Oh, this is, where is this from? Oh, Rootsy1. This is from Rootsy1. I think I showed y'all this one. Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. I didn't try this one out. Okay. Here we go to the next one. It's got a little Pokemon on it. Rootsy. But that's it for today's video. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what other videos y'all want. And I'm out. Diamonds, pay attention.